and we're getting ready to go on and do the Top of the Pop show. I'm performing, so that's why I'm a little more dressed up right now. And I've got like an interview to do, and then we go back and do a couple of more chats with people, some more interviews, lots of work today. You guys, this is my hair and makeup artist. Her name's Andrea. She's a bit crazy. This is Tess over here, and she's the one that makes me look awesome every single day. She's also the one that has taught me all these really cool, like, English words that I can bring back to my friends in the States.
Like
schnogging? Like schnogging. Hey, you guys. Okay, we're finished with half the day, and we're at a studio that's called Wise Buddha, and we're doing, like, 8 radio interviews, and then we're finished for the day. Day. I got finished at 3, and then I have 5 hours of school. Not that much fun.